Yo, 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 YouTube, welcome and thank you for joining me on today's video. As you can see, we're straight on in on the action today. We are playing Ride Ninjago, and it's a mobile app game that I've installed and I've been having a little tinker with. It's awesome fun, so I thought I'd share it with you guys. The objective at this stage is that you are Zane on his ninja bike. And you have to go around the streets of wherever we're at, Ninjago, one presumes. And you have to stop these guys knocking you off the bike. And you have to knock them off. There are certain objectives that you have to complete throughout the level. It states what they are at the beginning. I can't remember. Those of you that have been watching my videos will know that my memory isn't the greatest. All I know is I've got to zoom around and knock the guys off the bike. Didn't do too good that time. Poor old Zane just face planted into the wall there. Let's have another go. So the objectives were throw 10 shurikens in one run, use 120 energy in one run, and ride 7,000 meters in one run. Obviously, didn't do very well on that. Let's have another go. So Zane is on his bike. I am Queen Hypnotic Flag in this one. This is the in-game name. I couldn't work out how to change it, so I thought that'll do. I quite like being queen for a moment or two in my life. So off we go then, Zane. Let's have another attempt at knocking off these ninjoids. I don't know what are they, whatever they're called. I'm sure you guys know. Pop it in the comments below. So I know for future reference what these dudes are called that I'm trying to knock off the bikes. So we've got some shurikens. Shurikens are good. You can do distance hit attacks with those. I like them. But you only get so many, as you can see the top left-hand corner. You only get four, and then you have to pick up some more en route. I'm down to my last shuriken now. We'll use it on you. Lucky one! Yeah! Smack him. Woo! Nice wheelie there, Zane. Good control. Showing off a little bit. You can use your energy to fly like that. I like those. And knock off multiple enemies. More shurikens. Let's use them wisely, mama. More shurikens. Ah, but you can only have a maximum of four, it would seem. So don't hang on to them for too long. Oh, we're doing little wheelies there. Not sure how or why, but yeah, looks good. The batteries here are the energy refills that you need to do this. I love that move. More shurikens. Thank you very much. Go on, smack 'em, smack 'em, smack 'em, smack 'em, smack 'em. We'll have the bricks. Thank you. More shurikens. Smack, 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 smack. Whack, whack, whack. Whack and whack and smack and whack. Ah, oh, Zane, spectacular fall there. Landed on your bottom. That's what I call stylish. Nice moves there, Zane. How did we do in this one? We did the shurikens one. Woo, we threw 10. We still didn't hit the 7,000 meters. I don't think we went very far at all. But we've got a card. As you can see, the top left-hand corner, we have a card. What does it give us? Let us see. We have, drum roll please, damage attackers, a defensive shock. That sounds quite impressive. Okay, let's go, Zane. We've got to do defeat six shuriken bikers, 120 energy, and ride 7,000 meters. Let's see if we can do that. Come on then. Boom, boom. Ah, the streets are a little empty at the moment. Word has got out that Mama S means business this time round, so you guys had better just be careful. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Boom. Here we go. We've done 1600 meters. We have more shurikens. I like my shurikens. Yeah. I have shurikens and I'm not afraid to use them. We'll have some Lego bricks. Thank you very much. Hi. Rude. Boom. Bye. Thank you. So we've used 30 energy in one run. Oh, quick, get the battery. Ah, no. Boom. Shurikens instead. I'll take that. Can we get it? We did. We got healed. We're gonna need it, I suspect. Come on. More bricks. Boom. I can't do my flying. I need a battery. And there's one. Don't try and not let me get it. Oh man, got bumped off onto the back of some truck. Hey ho, only 300. Oh no, how many bricks did we get that time? 652. Did we defeat six shuriken bikers? No, we didn't do the 7,000. Not a great run in total, I'm afraid. Let's have one more go. One more go. Come on, one more go. Let's see how well we do this time round. Ride Ninja is the game, guys. It's a mobile app. Download it, give it a go, see what you think. Put in the comments below once you've had a go. Let me know what you think to it. I'm certainly enjoying it. Although it is quite hard to do when I have to talk and play because I need to concentrate on these games. But it's not much fun to watch someone playing a video when there's not really any commentary. So, you know, I like to talk, I like to play. So, I'm going to talk and play. I've never really been one for trying to get top scores and stuff. I mean, I like getting the top score, but it's more about the enjoyment for me. It's the journey I love. I love the journey as opposed to the destination. And games are meant to be fun, so if you don't have fun playing them, why play them? That's the way I see it. And there are so many games out there to choose from. Let's go up the ramp. Can we go? Ah, no, missed the ramp totally. Get out of here. Get out of here. I want that battery. Did I get it? I don't know if I got it. Let's try. Boom! I love that move. This time up the ramp. Yeah. Bye bye. Gotcha. Now I need battery. Can't do that anymore. I need a battery now. Give me a battery, give me a battery, give me a battery. Oh, look, the Ninjago developers heard and provided me with a battery. Thank you very much. Let's whack him. Get out of my face. We'll have some bricks. Thank you very much. We'll have them there. Well, are they called studs? Not bricks. They're called studs, aren't they? I must use the correct Lego term. Sideways jump, repair. Let's get the repair. Did we get it? I think we may have done. Mine the lorry, mine the bricks, mine the lorry, mine. Left, right, left, right. Ah, where are we landing now? Oh, fabulous. A little twirl there and landed on your bottom. Good move there, Zane. If you're going to fall off your bike, do it in style. That's what I say. How did we get on? Did we defeat six shuriken bikers? Yeah. We used 120 energy. Yes, look at that. Tick, tick, tick. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And we leveled up. Bonus. Twice. Leveled up twice. 2.5 times. Not too shabby that time, guys. Not too shabby. So this brings us to the end of today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please check that like button. And it would be fabulous if you'd subscribe. It's a fairly new channel, but I do assure you it's going to be great, so get in on the ground floor. Hope you find the videos entertaining. They're great fun to make, and I love sharing them with you guys. Until next time, YouTube. Ciao for now.